Officer Christopher Padilla. Time for the DCR flight zone be approximately 1 hour and 59 minutes and altitude of 39,000 feet. Your safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendants in the aisle. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhand or under the seats in front of you. Prepare for departure closer to the table and place your seat in the upright position. For those customers seating no runway access, window shades must remain open for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal peg into the buckle and pull the straps that tie across your hips. So open your seatbelt right at the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is up. Just in case you're stuck in them, keep it on whenever you're in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighter posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the laboratory smoke detectors. Safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, two window exits over the wings, and two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation lights to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and the back of the plane can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked in signs and operator instructions. If needed, exit path lighting on the aisle will illuminate near the forward to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen mask will drop overhead compartment. Remain seated with the seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the strap to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the back does not inflate. To move the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown in the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down the red tab or by blowing into the red tube. Never inflate the vest inside the plane. All vests have a light that turns on automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We will now be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are overhead. Thank you for watching our safety demonstration. The federal mask standard remains in place for air travel under recently updated CDC guidance for vaccinated travelers. As a result, we continue to have an additional safety measures due to COVID-19, and we appreciate your attention for a few more moments. The event oxygen mask drop from overhead compartment. Remove your face mask before placing an oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. You must wear a face mask over your nose and mouth. Make sure it is secure under your chin and neck during the flight. You may briefly lift or lower your face mask while eating or drinking. Please keep a mask on if you want to sleep so we don't have to wake you. We're coming through the aisles now for our final safety and face mask checks. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American Airlines to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
prepare for takeoff. 54 billion.